The Dhammakaya movement believes the method to be the same as the original method that the Buddha used to attain enlightenment, which was lost and then rediscovered by Longpo Sot in 1910. The most important aspect of the meditation method is the focus on the center of the body. Dhammakaya meditation includes three techniques, namely concentration on the breath, repetitive chanting of the mantra Samma Arahang, and concentrating upon a blank object. Essential to Dhammakaya meditation is the center of the body, which Longpo Sot described as being at the point two finger width above the navel of each person, and where the Dhammakaya is located. It has the shape of Buddha sitting within oneself. The center is also believed to play a fundamental role in the birth and death of an individual.